He's a multi-dimensional creature as ourselves now.
He's part of the eighth dimension and the seventh and the sixth.
How?
Boom. I saw that coming because I can also feel things now.
Wow. The meteors that you've been witnessing the last few weeks are actually part of this timeline collapse.